Great news. It's official. The president has requested a new start for a mission to Europa in the 2016 budget request. Now, this is really exciting, but it's also kind of interesting because for the past few years, Congress has actually given money to NASA for this very same mission. So you might be asking yourself, what does this mean? What's the difference? What does a new start mean? And fundamentally, what it comes down to is that the administration, the White House, NASA's boss, has given their official blessing to this mission. You might remember from your civics classes that you have a legislative side of government and an executive branch of government. NASA's part of the executive branch. They answer to the White House. Congress, as part of the legislative branch, sure, they can control money, they can approve money, or they can deny money, but it's very difficult for them to force NASA to do something. So with the White House coming in, and even more specifically with what's called their Office of Management and Budget, their budgeteers coming in and approving a mission to Europa, giving that official new start, it essentially unlocks the bureaucratic machinery that creates spacecraft and unleashes it on this new mission to Europa. Remember, Congress works on a year-to-year basis, but missions don't take 1 year. They take many years. Something out to Jupiter can take up to 10 years. In order to do that, we need a long-term commitment from the White House that they'll spend that money. And that's what a new start gives us. Now that we have agreement between the White House and Congress about this, the real work of getting to Europa can begin. But we're not quite cutting metal yet. The next few years are all about development. It's about the people and paper. And this brings me to the most crucial point of what it means to have a new start. In the past, there have been missions that have had this official blessing, have had a new start, and have ultimately been canceled. So even though we're in a much better position than we were a year ago, we here at the Planetary Society know that there's going to be a long road yet ahead of us. We all need to remain diligent that this mission gets off the Earth and to Europa. We've got a new start, but we've got to see this thing to the finish. Thanks for watching. If you want to learn more about this topic, check out the link in the description to this video. Otherwise, you can always go to planetary.org/spaceadvocate.